Hey guys, the question is, Isadore Bell Company granted 10 million of its no par common share to executive subject to forfeiture if employment is terminated within 3 years. The common shares have a market price of $3 per share on January 1st, 2021. The grant date. When calculating diluted EPS at December 31st, 2022, what will be the net increase in denominator of the EPS fraction if the market price of the common shares averaged $6 per share during 2022. So here total compensation for the award. $10 million shares multiplied by for 3 years. So $30 million. Or we can say that $30 million. Now our vesting period is over 3 years, expensed each year. Vesting period is over 3 years, so expensed each year. $30 million divided by 3, it is equal to $10 million. Now assumed purchase of treasury stock $10 million divided by average $6 per share, so it is equal to $1,666.67 shares. Now net increase in the denominator, net increase in the denominator is equal to $10 million minus $1,666, so it is equal to $10 million 8,333,333.33 or 8,333,333 shares, or we can say that 8.3 million shares. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.